My name is Aldo Maggioni. I work as a director of the research center of the Italian Association of Hospital Cardiologists, and I can say that I am a trialist. I started the experience of conducting clinical trials at the beginning of the 80s with the GC studies and the ISIS studies, and I'm used to continue to do clinical trials. And I think that a randomized clinical trial remains the most appropriate tool to demonstrate the efficacy and the safety of a pharmaceutical or a device agent. So I think that it is really necessary to continue also for a young generation of cardiologists to conduct clinical trial. The problem is that often in the university there are no specific courses learning how clinical trials should be conducted, from the idea of clinical trial to the practical conduction to the analysis of the results. So to have a very experienced people conducting a course on the methodology of clinical trial is really essential, in my opinion, for enhancing the knowledge of young cardiologists on this topic that remains the most important way to demonstrate what is useful for our patients.